20% of 200 is equal to 20% of 200 is equal to 40. Let's find 20% of 200. Explanation is 20% of 200 can be written as 20% multiplied by 200. 20% can be written as 20 upon 100. 20 upon 100 multiply by 200. Let's solve it first. First, cancel out the zeros. We have 20 multiply by 2, which is equal to 40. Thus, 20% of 200 is equal to 40. For more such videos, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for the latest notifications. Thank you.